6, 8 years old, and we are next to the barbecue with your grandparent or your father, learning, checking, laughing, drinking, family time. Hi, how are you? My name is Eugene. I'm general manager of El Asador. Welcome. I arrived to Indonesia 5 years ago. I was living in Australia for 9 years. I was manager of similar restaurants like that. And I met my wife there, and then I tried another adventure coming to Indonesia, and we opened El Asador. El Asador means the barbecuer. In the main kitchen, you have the chef. He's the person in charge of the kitchen, right? And in the barbecue, this one you see behind, is the parrilla. But the man make the action of cook is El Asador. In Uruguay, it's my country, we eat 6 times a week meat. We eat around 110 kilos per meat per year. So we know about meat. It's like I say, you can give me a cow, I can say every part of the cow and I can cook it. No problem at all. It's what we born to do it. We born like that. And I choose the meat concept because it's my growing up. For example, you go to Italian restaurant, you can have a pizza, you can have a pasta. But when you go to South America, Argentina, Uruguay, because the concept is similar, you think about meat. One of our entree is a provoleta. It's a touch spicy. You put in a hot plate in the barbecue until it smells, it's kind of fondue. And then you serve it with bread. Or the other way we do the provoleta al asador, we cut pieces of meat, and we put caramelized onion on top. The empanadas is really traditional from Chile. I will be like, say, it's from Uruguay or Argentina, because it's not. But it's really traditional in South America. Okay, foodbloggers, thank you for everything, and I hope to see you here in El Asador Quemán. Bye-bye, ciao, ciao.